On the island of Saint Vincent, in Cape Verde, there was a man who lived in a village, and one day he said, "I am the best liar in the whole village. I can tell bigger lies than anyone else. No one can tell bigger lies than me. And I have my cow here, and I will give my cow to the person that can tell bigger lies than me." And the man walked down that mountain trail, and he walked all day. And at the end of the day, he still had his cow, for no one could tell bigger lies than that man. And late in the day, he walked by a house, and he saw a little boy in the house, and he said, "Menin," that means little boy, "Menin, give me a light for my pipe." And the boy got up, and he walked over to the fire with a stick, and he started to stir the fire up. And the man said, "Menin, fire for my pipe. I'm getting you some fire, sir, but I'm separating yesterday's fire from the day before yesterday's fire from today's fire, so I can give you a light from today's fire." "Damagua, give me some water." And the boy walked over and he picked up a jug of water and he started to shake the jug. The man said, "Menin, damagua, what are you doing?" "I'm getting you some agua, sir, but first I'm separating yesterday's water from the day before yesterday's to give you some fresh water of today." "Menin, unde bumai, where is your mother?" "Oh, my mother, sir? She went to the castle with a needle and thread. You see, last night the castle tore, and she's going to sew it up." "What? Unde bupai?" "Oh, my father? My father, he went down to the river to get some water with a pail with a hole in it. He's going to bring some water back to water the garden." And the man thought, "Let me fool this boy. Menin, did you hear that there was a baby born with 7 heads, 7 legs, and 7 arms?" "No, sir. But I think I found something of that baby's. I went to the river to get some water, and I found a dress with 7 sleeves and 7 collars." "Menin, did you hear that a donkey rode up into the sky last week?" "No, sir. But the other day, I was getting some water and I heard some thunder. And I looked up and a saddle fell out of the sky. It must belong to that donkey." "Menin, did you know that the river caught on fire last week?" "No, sir. But last week, my father and I, we went fishing and we caught a bunch of fish and they were all burnt on one side." "Menin, you can tell bigger lies than me. You have won my cow." And the man gave Menin his cow. And the man started walking home, all sad in the face. And as he walked home, he walked by a sleeping Nolob, the wolf. Nolob was always sleeping. Whenever Nolob slept, he was always dreaming about food. Nolob woke up and said to the man, "How can you so sad in the face?" The man said, "That little boy, Menin, he tells bigger lies than me. He won my cow. I lost my cow to him." Nolob said, "Well, maybe I can help you get your cow back." Nolob figured he could trick the man too. "Oh, no, Nolob, I know you. You try to fool me. No, 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 come, let's go. I get so many lies in my sack. If I open my sack and take out one lie, it'll cover the whole village. Come." And the man and Nolob the wolf started to walk back to the little boy's house. The little boy looked out. He saw the man and Nolob. He said, "Oh, Nolob's going to try to trick me out of my cow." And the boy thought for a second, and then he got an idea. And he opened the door and he said to the man as they were walking up toward his house, he said, "Hey, mister, where are the 7 wolves you said you were going to bring me to eat? You're only bringing me one? Well, come on, bring him in. We'll cook him and eat him." "Eat me?" Nolob said, "Not me." And Nolob started to run, and Nolob just ran out of the village. The man looked at the little boy. He looked at Nolob. He looked at the little boy. He looked at Nolob. The little boy looked at the man and said, "What are you sitting here for? You should hurry home. Don't you know that Nolob is going to steal the road? You won't be able to find your way home." "Ooh!" And the man started to run, and he ran out the village, you know, and all the way back to his home, way up in the mountains. And that's the last time he tried to trick Menin, the little boy.